there must be something there.
No, nothing in the spiritual sense.
So why is
it? It is why you see that what I told the son of that gentleman also. And how can you live the life you and I are living? It is just not possible. They will be miserable there, they will be miserable here.
But if the institution is not doing anything, why that institution is there?
Why
respect that institution?
Not respecting, don't touch that institution at all. Either destroy or continue that institution. No, sir, nothing must be there. I am telling you one thing. If you are very... See, I found out, I was not... You don't become an thought institution and take people away from their belief in God. God is irrelevant. He exists or not, what do I do? I don't need. I mean, that don't touch, destroy those institutions. So why he created